the Lord's anger burned against Israel. You remember when I said the 16th verse? He said he went back and actually did put judges in. Four verses later, burned again. Have we got a witness? How many have made testimonies to the fact that, okay, Lord, I did it last time, but if you were to let me out of this, nobody in here has said that more than I have. Have I got a witness? Lord, if you just give me, I almost said that about the pastor. You just give me one more chance. I won't trust certain people. Have we got a witness? But the Israelites did exactly what we do. Is that you? If when you read those verses, if you find out that you find straight in the scripture that as soon as the judges die.
Just sin and not do what he's asked me to do.
in the way of the Lord. Look at me. And you didn't walk in the very clear meaning in the Hebrew and the Greek text. W-A-L-K means I will L-I-V-E.
Yes, sir.
Have I got a witness? I will live in the way of the Lord. Amen. And when I falter, He will have mercy. Don't you want a word from somebody that has mercy? His hatred of sin. He wouldn't have to disappoint us so if we didn't stay around sin so much. And you know how you stay around sin? Is have sin in you. I don't care whether it's a bottle of SP. That's an animal object. When the sin occurs, is when you take your swig.
South Korea.
If it's not the Lord's way,
yes, sir.
That's the message this morning. God bless you.